in ANZAC and Remembrance Day ceremonies, and he was himself a talented artist. The inaugural recipients of this award are Riley Black and Ruby Vandrow. The Dana Norby Bursary. This generous bursary honours a past student, Dana Norby, and is granted to a Year 12 student seeking to undertake further study and who has demonstrated achievements in a variety of endeavours within the school. This year's recipient is recognised for both her academic engagement and leadership. Congratulations, Hayley Gordon. The Reuben F. Scarf Memorial Foundation Award. This award is given to a Year 12 student who has demonstrated commitment throughout their senior studies. The award goes to Sarah Dyson.
This award was introduced by the RSL College Scholarship in memory of Dennis Ratcliffe, who passed away almost 2 years ago. Dennis had a lot of passions in life, mainly his family first, the RSL Club, the arts, and also collecting pins, not necessarily in that order. He was truly a great friend of mine, and I just like to say I miss him very much.